One of the main questions that we all have is, should we use environment variables in the YAML file or not? Well, CodeMagic has recently released a new feature that could answer your question. Let's see together how it works. Open your YAML file. We are going to move all these environment variables to CodeMagic UI. For that, we need to open the environment variables section, create a variable name, but in this case we are going to copy it from the YAML file and paste in the values. Create a group name, which will be used in the YAML file later. Mark the secure checkbox and add it. For the file encryption, I have already created a test keystore file. Open your terminal, run the command line. Running the command line will automatically copy the result to your clipboard. Go back to the UI and paste in the values. Choose the group name that we have already created, mark the secure checkbox, and add it. You need to follow the same steps for all the environment variables that you are planning to create. After creating all the important environment variables that we need, we can go back to our YAML file, remove them from there, and start setting up the group name that we just created one. Push the changes to your code base, and start a new build. And the environment variables are not in your repo anymore. The rest is just magic.